almost 10 hours in the cable car. The cables failed about 2:30 in the afternoon, and it was just before midnight when they finally belayed us out of the gondolas.